Okay, so chances are someone has told you at least once in your life that it's a good idea to start saving, and they couldn't be more right. Whether it's saving up for a wedding, your first home, first child, an emergency fund, or just for peace of mind, saving money for the future is always a good idea. Marcus by Goldman Sachs presents Differences Between CDs, Marcus No Penalty CDs, and Marcus Online Savings Accounts. So there are a lot of ways to save. Let's talk about three. A certificate of deposit, also called a CD, the Marcus No Penalty CD, and the Marcus Online Savings Account. The one that's right for you can depend on a couple of things, like what you're saving for and when you'll need your money. CDs can be great when you're saving for something specific in the future, like a wedding. When you open a CD, you're giving the bank money for a specified period of time, and in return, you generally receive a fixed interest rate. When the CD matures, you get your money back with interest. So by the time your wedding date rolls around, you can plan on picking out the cake and dress with the knowledge of how much you will have earned on your CD. CDs typically offer higher rates than a traditional savings account because you're locking up your money with a bank. But keep in mind, if you want to access your money before your CD matures, usually sometime between 6 months and 6 years, you'll likely have to pay a fee. What if you like the idea of earning CD rates, but don't like the idea of paying early withdrawal fees? Enter the Marcus No Penalty CD. These can be useful when you're saving for something big or small, but you're not sure when that something will happen. Take house hunting. You could spend weeks, months, or even years finding your dream home, so you need to be financially prepared when you find it. Like a traditional CD, a Marcus No Penalty CD has a fixed interest rate for a set period of time. But unlike a traditional CD, you can withdraw all of your money 7 days from the date the account is funded without getting hit with a fee. Just in time for that down payment. So CDs, check. Marcus No Penalty CDs, check. How about Marcus Online Savings Accounts? Unlike CDs, Marcus Online Savings Accounts have no minimum deposit to open, and you can access the money in your account without incurring a penalty. This gives you the freedom to save on your terms. And here's another plus. Unlike most CDs, if the interest rate on your savings account rises, the interest you're earning rises too. Okay, that was a lot to take in, so let's recap. Many CDs have long terms, which could make them ideal for your long-term savings goals. They also generally have higher interest rates than savings accounts. Marcus No Penalty CDs can be great for flexible savings goals and allow you to withdraw your funds without penalties. And Marcus Online Savings Accounts have no minimum deposits and allow you to access your money whenever you want. Deciding which account is best for you ultimately depends on, well, you. Depending on the amount you have to save, you could even split your savings between multiple types of accounts. At Marcus, whichever you choose, we're here to help you every step of the way.